warning from Matej. We're back again from the...
Thank you.
The second MotoGP qualifying session also. End of the rising sun. We're live from the Motegi circuit for the Japan Grand Prix. These images are coming to us live from the starting grid where technicians and engineers are carrying out final checks on the bike before the start. The sun is shining, but the temperatures are low today. Many riders have braved a soft rear tyre, but given the layout of the track, the riders are all lined up on the starting grid. Just a few moments before the lights at the twin rig Motegi will go out to start the race.
Thank you.
take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who delivered a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored 25 points, which are very important for the world ranking. Top three riders, team members are gathering under the podium. These guys put on a great show today. Now they can let off steam and let the celebrations begin.